So after working with list, after working with set, it's time to do what? Work with map. Map of string. Okay? So let's close all the program and let's create a separate package for the map. Okay, so this is our main program. Here what we are doing, we are working with map of string, but map with what? Has map, but we know what, how does our has map consist of? How does map consist of? Map consists of key and value. Okay? So we have to learn now how shall we declare a hasMap object first. How we declare key and how we declare value. So let's create our main method. First learn here how to create a hasMap object. Create has map. The important thing is here is what? Key and value. Okay. First of all, let's write now. Map is equal to new has map. Can I write like this? What we have done? We have not just specified the data type on which we will be working on. This should be the way your map will be looking if you have not specified the data type. Now it's time to introduce what? Data type. And how does it looks? There's an angle bracket both on the LHS and RHS, and in the angle bracket we write string comma string. The first string is for the key. How does your key will look, and the second string is for
value.
And this is the key and value. In the same way, you have to write on the RHS. So since in the RHS it is optional, so either you can avoid writing, or if you want to write, again you have to write what? String comma string. This is the way you create an object of hasMap with key and with value. Okay, with key and value means you are defining the data type of the key and value. Okay, now what kind of operation we need to do? Let's add a object where in a map. Okay. What we have learned about the key value? Key is the nickname of the object. Okay? So while adding the object, we also have to specify what? Nickname. Or that we have to specify what? Key. And what is the type of key? String. So both key and value is right now what? String. So add a object. And one more thing we know, collection is not part of what?
Map
is not part of
collection.
So now tell me, will the add method will be available here?
No.
Or remove method will be available?
No.
And now can you think logically why it is not part of the collection? Because there is a key and value. Okay, they need to maintain two things. Okay. So now to add an object, what is the method here? The method here is map dot, I think it's put. To add an object, we have to use what? Put. Where? When you are using what? And when we are working with map. So while putting, let's look how does your this put method look. Your put method takes two parameters. The first parameter is what? Key. And the second parameter is what? Value. Okay. So now when I will be asking the name, you also have to give what? Some nickname. Okay. So let's start with the third row. Yes, you so. You. Yes. Your nickname?
Jayesh.
Okay, Jayesh. Singer or
single?
Single. Jayesh. Okay. We will avoid using what? Any space. Okay. Try to use your key with in a normal in a lower case and avoid any space. It could be anything, but we will follow some practice. Then map dot put. Next, sir.
Dinesh
or Nilesh?
Dinesh.
Dinesh. Okay, the value is Dinesh. And your nickname, sir? Okay, Dinu. So that is what we are creating. Now we are adding a record into where? Into the hash map. You, sir? And what's your good name, sir? S. Okay. Okay. Now here. Now we know. Hello. Now we know how to add a object. How to add an object where? In map. So now. Let's add a duplicate, add an object with duplicate what? Key. So if I do, let's suppose we are doing like this or something like this. Can I change the name here? What's the full name, sir?
Savant.
Okay. So now, what we have learned about the hash map? Key must be
unique.
Okay, so there are four records, but there are two records like that where the keys are same. Okay, so what will be the size of the hash map?
Three.
And what is the second property about the hash map? It doesn't maintain a sequence, or it doesn't maintain a what? Order. So if I print here, what? If I print the map, what will happen? How many records will be there? How many records are there?
Three.
And which has got the preference? The last one will always get the preference. That means it will override the value. This, the fourth record with the keyword DINU override the initial value. Okay, if there is any key exists earlier, it will be overwritten with what? With new value. So this is the way we know how to put a record. Now in hash map there is a way to get a record. That means to get a record, what you have to do? If you just, since there is a nickname now, if I call Dinu, which value will be returned? So while working with the hash map, we will also make ourselves familiar how to put and how to get. So how to get, if I want to get a one particular record from the map, I will say here string output. If I say what, map dot get, so what we have to specify here? Which record you are trying to look for? If I say map.get, it will return what? Value. Map.get will return what? Value. What value will return? Dinesh Savant. So if I can print here, output. run as Java application. So what he has returned? Okay. So in the same way, this was add a record. How to get object? That means now you have, we do not have to worry about how the objects are getting. We are just using a utility method.
Map.get. How to add?
How to get? Can I remove a one particular record? Okay, let's add Ankit now one more time. Now add object again. Then map.put. So here, what is your nickname, sir?
Amar.
Okay. Now, can I print the value? Can I print here? So there is no order has been maintained. You can see that there is no order has been maintained. But it guarantees what? The keys are unique. Now, sir, if I want to remove a one particular record from the hash map, can I remove?
Yes.
Remove object. How to remove an object now? Do I have to remember the object name? No. I just need to remember what? Nickname. What is the nickname? Map dot remove. And here we have to pass what? Amar. So what will happen? If I print here the value, so let's debug the program once. Debug as Java application. If you do like this, initially how many records are added? 1, 2, 3. Then later on, let's suppose we have added what? Oh, we have just got, we have tried to access the element. Then we are adding what? Ankit. So we can always access all the keys and values. And you can see what is the count size? Size is equal to 4. And now we are trying to remove it. So now what is the size? Size is equal to 3. Is it clear to everyone?
Yes.
So this is the way we now know how to work with HashMap. That is how to add an object in HashMap, how to get an object from HashMap, how to remove an object from a HashMap. There is another functionality in all our classes, array list, linked list, hashSet. There is one functionality called clear all. So that I'm not demonstrating. So that will do what? It will clear all the records from the one particular object of the collection. Okay. So that was a very brief about what? Working with HashMap. HashMap of string. Why it took time a bit longer? Because we have introduced what? We have learned how to work with key and value. Okay. The methods are not common as list, array list and linked list or with hashSet. Why? Because HashMap works on what? Key and value. Now let's have a very quick demo on what link, HashMap and tree map. So let's create a separate program for the linked. Okay, what we are doing? We are trying to do. We are working with what? Map. Map of string. But what kind of map? Linked has map. Okay, so let's create a quick method here. Now as we know how to create a map, so this will be string and string. That means what? Both my key and values are what? String. The type of that is string. It's equal to new linked has. We can write like this and we can write like this. Okay, So we have created an object of linked hash map. Now let's add some record here. Which method we have to use now?
Put.
To add a record or to add an object in map, we use put. Add object. So map dot put. So now, what's your nickname, sir?
Bro.
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 Next, please. What's your nickname? Okay. Then your name? Okay. And your name?
Kajal.
Okay, then
map.
Sorry?
Mika.
It's a Bahubali. Then Nayanda, no? Okay. One more name, please. Rahul. So let's add a one duplicate. Let's suppose this only. And Rahul. Okay. So what will happen now? If I print here, what will happen?
Two things should be maintained.
Two things we should be follow.
One is what? Key should be unique.
And the order in which they have been added, they must be maintained. Okay. So shall we debug the program? Debug as Java application. If you debug the program, what we will find? If you go to the map, what you will find that it has maintained. It has maintained the order. Retaliate, then. So that means, and the order has been maintained using what? Not value. Using what? Based on key. Right now, key is not important. So that's a very brief about how to add a object. You know how to create an object, you know how to remove a object also. Right now, we are avoiding that. Okay. Now, let's go to our third demo. Third demo means what? Let's work with what? Tree map. Okay. So, let's create a separate program for the tree map. Class main. Okay. So, what we are doing here? Working with map. What kind of map? Tree map. Okay, here let's create an object. Again, what is the type of tree map? So it's a type of map. So it works with what? It works with key value. So you must know how to declare an object. String okay, we can avoid here. And then you have to do what? You have to import tree map, and you have to import also the map interface. Okay, if you add certain record here, what will happen now? Let's go to you, ma'am. Map dot what? Add object. Priyanka, then it should be Nick. Okay, then map.put. Okay, next map. Sia. Okay. Shraddha. Then Suyo. Okay, let's add one duplicate. What's your nickname, ma'am? Bajji Pao. What's your name, ma'am? Okay, so now shall I print the record now? Now, if we print the record, debugger Java application, let's revise the concept of tree map. Yes, it's a data structure, it works on key map. Key must be unique. If you are working with key value, that means key must be unique. And if you are working with tree map, what does it guarantee that?
Sorted order.
It will come in a sorted order. Okay, based on what? Key or value?
Key.
Based on key.
Key.
So that sorted, the order should be what?
C
should be first, then T, O. I think O comes first.
Yes.
Then it is the okay. D is a D should be come first. Okay. So now if you have a look here, how do you see that? Maybe you can you should not give a good name to her. She is always taking the preference, okay? Okay. Why is he getting the preference? Because of the B. Okay? So that's how we prove that. That's how we prove what? We have a quick demo on what? How to use tree map. The tree map is what? It's a key value pair. It maintains the uniqueness and the keys are in a sorted order. Okay? That's a very brief overview on what? How to use map.